Hey guys, Immolateus here. Today I was trying to figure out what to eat for breakfast, so what I'm going to end up doing is making some fried bread. And it's good for breakfast food, snacks. It's probably pretty good hangover food, lots of carbs. And either way, here's how we do it. So what you need, this is a half recipe, but you need 1 cup of flour, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and 1 teaspoon of baking powder, and 1/2 cup of water. So mix all those ingredients together. Mix it up real good until you get a dough ball. Add a little bit of extra water as needed so you can make it a nice consistent dough ball. So knead it into a dough ball, should look something like that. And what I do is I kind of make it into a circular shape. Kind of flat like a frisbee. And then I set it aside on a cutting board with flour and I kind of squash it flat. So I'm going to pat it flat, make sure that both sides are covered with flour. And I'm just going to let it rise for the next 15-20 minutes. So kill some time. I'm going to hang out with my kitty cat. Hey, buddy. And see you guys in a few minutes. Okay, after about 5 to 7 minutes, I make it into a rectangular shape, and I roll it and pat it flat. I'm going to let this rise for another 10 minutes or so, but what I want is this shape so I can cut it into strips. In the meantime, I'm going to turn my oven on medium, and I'm going to take some corn oil, I don't know, a couple cups. I'm going to put it in my skillet, and I'm going to heat this up to hot. You know, don't burn it, pay attention to it, obviously. The trick to fried bread is to boil it in, or fry it in really hot oil. That'll keep the bread from soaking up the oil, and it'll make it a nice golden brown color. So. Okay, so my fried bread's ready to cook. My oil is nice and hot. It's just corn oil. So dip the fried breads in there. And you're going to let them cook for, you know, I don't know, 20 seconds per side. They're going to puff up a little bit. They should be a golden brown color. And then just put them on a paper towel to drain. And repeat as necessary. Okay, once your bread is cooled off, and not gonna burn your fingers when you touch it, you know, and it's drained, the oil's drained off it a bit. You can enjoy it with like molasses or syrup or fruit topping, powdered sugar. I prefer Karo's corn syrup myself, or honey. And what I do is I just pour a little bit of syrup or honey in a dipping jar, dip it right in, and chow down. Really good. This is what it looks like on the inside. Nice and fluffy. These things are delicious. Perfect for breakfast or hangovers.